Hi guys, so today I'll be doing a very special video dedicated to the World Cup. So as we know, France and Croatia have gotten into the finals, and as a dedication to the both teams, I'm going to be doing a makeup look using their flags. So what I've decided, I saw this picture on Instagram by the Victoria Jane. I'm going to attempt to do that look but using the France and Croatia flags on my face. So what I'm going to do is, like, with the colours that she uses on her eyes, I'm going to be using the colours for the flag, and then on the heart, on the Croatia side, I'm going to be doing their shields that they have on their flag. So I'm just going to do the squares on the hearts and everything. So yeah, so I'm first going to put my makeup on, my first half of my makeup on, off camera. So that includes preparing my skin with serum and primer, and then I'm gonna put my foundation, concealer, also do my eyebrow and put powder on, and then I'll come back and we can start on the eye makeup and the rest of the makeup. Okay guys, so I'm back, I've got my foundation on, I've done my eyebrows, and I've also put some powder under my eye just in case I have any fallouts from my eyeshadows and everything. So we'll just move on to the eyeshadow now. So I'll be using three different palettes to be getting the for the French flag and the Croatia flag. So I'll be using the Dark Knight Revolution palette first. Looks like this. And then I will also be using the Midnight Unicorn by Revolution as well. And then I will also be using NYX Ultimate, it's called the Bright Palette, I think. So it's the palette number is USP04. So it looks like this. So these are the three palettes that I'll be using for my eye. For, I think I'll start with the Croatia flag there. So that is blue at the bottom, then white in the middle, then red on top. So from the picture from that I'll be referencing from, is this one. But also what the girl has, she takes the colour all the way up to the eyebrows. So I'll be starting with that first. So I'll probably start with the red first and then work down to the blue. I'm gonna go in with a primer, and the primer I'm gonna be using is called Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. So the red that I'm going to be using is going to be from the Dark Knight, and it's going to be this red. That's freedom when you reach that goal. That's freedom when you reach that goal. I'm working the red all the way up to my crease line. So just before, so I'm working about here for about a quarter of the way. Now I'm going to go in with the white. So I'm going to be using the same white from the night palette, just like this white here. One life, live it up, cause we got one life. One life, live it up, cause we got one life. And now I'm going to go in with the blue, and I'm going to use the blue from the NYX palette. I'm going to be using this blue right here. We feel it like a champion when we shine our light. We got the power, make the nation correct. One life, live it up, cause you got one life. Okay, looks like that. Now I'm gonna go on this side and do the French flag. So this is the reference I'm gonna be using. So I'm gonna do red, white, then blue. I'm gonna be using the same colours that I used for this eye. So the same red, the same white, and the same blue. One dream, one moment, one team, one. Okay. And then I'm going in with the white. No fears, one flag, oh yeah. We've been waiting for this, oh yeah. We all at? We right here. Ya empezó la rumba y estamos celebrando. Okay, and then I'll be going in with blue. Estamos vivos, hay que disfrutarlo. Hoy nadie me detiene porque yo no sé parar. to blend it out on the outside. Because on the picture she does like a cut crease or just pure white. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna prime again, and what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna put a blob on just on the eye. And then I'm gonna look up and then do a cut crease for me. Then that way I just try to find follow the guidelines. Now that is my gift. Run like a champion and win like a king. That's my only goal, my everything. Live it up now, now. Live it up now, now. Blend it out a bit. Now, I'm just gonna wait that for it to dry. And then I'll be back. Okay, so the primer is dry now, so I waited about 5 to 10 minutes for it to dry because I want it to be completely dry. The reason for that is because I'm gonna be going in now with the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the color Milk. Yeah, the color Milk 604. So I'm gonna go in with that, and that'll just make like a pure white base for the white shadow to go in. So let's go. From the Dark Knight palette of Revolution, and I'm just gonna pack it on top. One life, live it up, cause you got one life. One life, live it up, cause you got one life. One life, live it up, cause you don't. If you have a proper pigmented white eyeshadow, you probably won't have to use the white jumbo pencil. Because the eyeshadow that I have is quite sheer, so I have to go with something as a base. Lights high, 1,000 roadblocks, one shot, one truth, no fears, one flag. Oh yeah, we've been waiting for this all year. We all at, we wait. And then I'm gonna go in also with this white from the Midnight Unicorn. But this will just add a bit of shimmer to the top. Life living up, cause we got one life. One life, live it up, cause we got one life. One life, live it up, cause you don't get it twice. Okay. So that's where it's done. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go in just to remove all the excess powder and all the fallout. So. Looking at the picture, she also brings the colour down to her bottom eyelashes, so I'm just gonna go quickly in and do that. Every nation under the sun, elevating their favorite sign when he hit and run. You wanted it, you got it, the whole world is watching, so let's get this popping. We all out, we right here. Only one life to live, got so much to give, fighting for the nation now, that is my gift. Run like a champion and win like a king, that's my only goal, my everything. Live it up now, now. Gonna go in with the white jumbo pencil again because looking at the picture, she had a bit of white on her waterline. One love, one nation. That's freedom when you reach that goal. And then I'm just gonna go in with lashes, so I'm just gonna do that off camera and then I'll come back. Okay. Okay, so I got my eyelashes on. Also went in with the Bad Girl Bang mascara from Benefit. Move on to the cheeks. So in the picture, she's gone in with the same colours as the eyeshadow and then drawn love hearts on it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna draw the flag on my face, on my cheeks, and then draw love hearts on it. So I'm gonna go in still using the same colours that I've been using for my eyes. I'm gonna do the same. So what I'm gonna do for on this side, I'm gonna start with the red, of course. I'm just like gonna pat it on. So I'm gonna smile where I to see where I want the colours to be. We shine our light, we got the power, make the nation correct. One life, live it up, cause you got one life. One life, live it up, cause you got one life. And then I'm gonna go in with the white. Cause you don't get it twice. One life, live it up, cause you don't get it twice. And then I'm gonna go in with the blue. One dream, one moment, one team, one you. Lights high, thousand roadblocks, one shot, one truth, no fears, one flag, all oh yeah. Okay, so that's the colours done. So now, I'm gonna go in with the Revolution Pro Supreme Dip Liner in the colour white, and I'm gonna use that to draw the heart. One life, live it up, cause we got one life. One life, live it up, cause we got one life. One life, live it up, cause you don't get it twice. Okay, so just like that. And then I'm gonna do the same one on this side of the cheek. And now, on this side, what I'm going to do, because the creature flag, it's got some sort of shield symbol in the middle, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go in and try and draw the symbol, the shield, within the heart. So I'm only going to do the checkered pattern. So I'm going to go back in with the same white, and I'm just going to draw it. Got so much to give, fighting for the nation, now that is my gift. Run like a champion and win like a king. That's my only goal, my everything. Just like that, and I'm gonna fill in the white in first. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the blue and then I'm gonna go in with the red. The eyeliner that I'm going to be using is called, it's from the NYX brand, and it's called Vivid Bright, and it's in the colour Vivid Fire. That's the way you wish that go. I'm just gonna go in with my highlighter from Revolution again. Numbers is a force we can mix. We raise our flags and put our pride on our back. We feel it like a champion when we shine our light. We got the power, make the nation correct. The lipstick I'm gonna be using is called Sexy Mother Pucker from Soap and Glory. Live it up cause you don't get it twice. One life, live it up cause you don't get it twice. Okay guys, so that's the end of the makeup look. What do you guys think? So yeah, by the time this video will probably go out, I'm not gonna lie, the World Cup will probably be finished, but Oh well, who are you guys supporting? Because I'm not gonna lie, I'm supporting France, so hopefully they win. But if who are you guys supporting? Comment down below. I want to know who you guys supporting. But yeah, so that's the makeup look, and yeah, I'm gonna end my video there. Make sure you, if you like this makeup look, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel just to keep it up to date, because I'm gonna be posting every Wednesdays and Fridays, like I said in my previous videos. And yeah, so make sure you subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with what I've been posting throughout the weeks and everything like that. So I shall see you guys in the next video though. Bye.